Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Persona 5. In the previous video, we hung out with Ryoji, made coffee, went to bathhouse, talked to the lady, Dr. Lady, drank some juice, and one of our stats actually increased. So now we have a... Oh, there are social stats. So now we are... Our proficiency is now decent. The only thing we need is knowledge to be level 2. Then we'll actually be at level 2 for everything, so... 2, 3, 4, 5. So yeah, obviously 5 is the highest for everything again. I really like these, the wanted posters here. Like, I love it. And the experience is like the money it costs to like the reward we'll get. I'm actually quite curious. I really want to know, will I still get my levels? Like, will the new game plus be somewhat similar to Persona 3? Or is it more like Persona 4 where you only get all your... Where basically everything transfers over, say for your level. I don't know. But anyway, tomorrow is the big day. Tomorrow's the board meeting. See if we'll get expelled or not. But, so what else is there to do but enjoy a bath?
Whoa!
So yeah, we might as well just enjoy ourselves a nice little bath. It's a nice and relaxing large bath. Seems like you refreshed yourself. I think you're even more handsome now. Cool. Still head turning.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Come on, we should get home before you get cold.
Yeah, okay.
All right, guys, the big moment of truth. Oof. I think I ate a little too much. That sucks. Oh well. Here we go.
This is no good.
Oh, these are such a drag. Oh shit. I did not see what he says. Why couldn't they give us the day off too? We have to rest for the week off. We have the rest of the week off starting tomorrow. Yeah, it's ridiculous. Speaking of, what's up with that calling card, the one sent to Kamoshida? Didn't it say something about stealing his distorted desires or something weird like that? Yeah, something like that. I'm sure it's just a prank. No one's taking it seriously. Oh ye little faiths. I should turn the volume up a little bit on my end here. There's some construction happening outside. Alright, here
What's
we are.
The sudden morning assembly? I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day. They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide. There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
Where am I at? I only see On. I don't see Ryoji or myself.
If this takes forever.
Let's begin this school-wide morning assembly.
Why is it like that?
You all know, a tragic event took place the other day. Thankfully, we have been informed that she has pulled through, but it will take time until she recovers. Everyone here has a bright future ahead. I implore that you rethink the importance of life and...
Huh?
Mr. Kamoshida, what's the...
I have been reborn. That is why I will confess everything to you all.
Oh, here we go.
Huh? What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida? What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher. Verbally abusing students. Physically abusing my team and... sexually harassing female students. I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual Oof-da. Harassment? Why would he say that himself? He is
volleyball
the
team?
Worst.
Really? Physical abuse?
I thought of This school is my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts. I am an arrogant, shallow...
Confess about what you did to the track team, you ass!
No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility. I kill myself for it.
What? Did he just...
That's a little too extreme.
Mr. Kamoshida is, not well.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now. Everyone, return to your classes!
I...
Don't run, you bastard! Shio's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die! You have no right to run from this!
You tell her him on.
You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well. In return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team, I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting.
For a position on the team.
Talk about Ryoji.
The rumors weren't true.
Talk about Sakamoto.
I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police.
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested.
Wow.
Wow, indeed.
This morning's assembly is over. Return to your classes immediately.
Isn't this just like what that calling card said? Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real? Was something done to Kamoshida? Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
But why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked? Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened. Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
Hey, is this for real?
Confess about the track team too, you ass. It's not fair. Ryoji needs to get revenge for that too.
Return to your classrooms at once.
Oh, shut up, you.
His heart really did change.
Eh, Castle of Lust Falls.
But was this really for the best?
I don't know what Kamoshida said.
You mean the police stuff? Well, that's true. Huh? What the?
Hey.
Takamaki-san, I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew, but we pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you. I didn't know
you're
at all.
You're all assholes.
Oh, Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you.
And
we're so
she
sorry.
Don't
want to
hear it.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
Oh, shut up.
Well, see you later, then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
Yeah, no problem. You're gonna be a confidant, so don't
Looks
worry.
Like Kamoshida ain't the only one that had a change of heart. Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You okay?
You should hurry and tell her about it then.
Yeah.
I totally freaked out. He really did have a change of heart.
I know, weird.
And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A-plus job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears? I see. So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self. Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
Well, that's good.
So, we can get him to confess with no bad stuff?
Hey, that works for me.
Do you have to be so loud?
Don't worry about it. So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
With Shiho.
She's regained consciousness.
Yay!
For real?
I wonder if she's gonna be a confidant.
It was only for a little bit.
Oh, never mind.
But I got to talk to her. I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did.
Weird that her portrait was covering herself.
Shiho, she... She told me she was sorry. Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake. And here I was, wanting to apologize to her.
Aww.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
Yes.
I know. Shiho's mom is thinking of transferring her to another school after she recovers. The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide... People will label her after that. Sounded like Shiho had the same idea, too.
Ah, it's gonna get lonely.
But I think it's for the best. I'm sure it'll be hard if she stays here.
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
Yeah. Yeah.
I need to change, too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
Right.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life. You know? I just believe there are fates worse than death.
That is true, there are.
Holy shit. Anyways, that's all settled.
Yeah,
but,
totally.
You know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle.
Uh-huh.
Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
Oh, great.
Anyone.
Wanna check it out?
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still gonna be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, about that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around.
What?
Stuff like you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
What the hell?
What the hell?
People aren't going to easily believe that Phantom Thieves really exist. Calling cards being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Hmm. Makes sense. We're the ones who did it, and I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Yeah.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for. It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP. Ooh, got a hit! Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
Remember that time in middle school? I lent you some money.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you.
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Hell no!
My ass.
Interest my ass.
I'm not saying that I'm taking all of it. I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just common sense.
Ah, damn it.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation. However,
yeah.
You dragged me into this. It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
True.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Discussions among Phantom Thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
I'm all for it.
Hey, wait! I guess it's fine. There's somewhere I want to go then.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have been wanting to go for a while.
I owe money, so I can't complain. You good with that?
I want ramen. We should save the money. Oh. No, I'm fine. It's fine by me. Fine by me.
I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady An.
I'll call and check the prices later then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon? Like, tomorrow?
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays? It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
Sounds good.
So, who's going to sell this?
Leave that to us. We know a store that'll buy anything, don't we?
Akira.
Okay.
Yeah, we do. Guys. Wait, what? We do? Seriously, what store? Ah, well.
Ah, you're back.
Is that gold medal real? When did it get inside this palace?
I don't think that's it.
No, that one is a fake. It's just a byproduct of his congregation. Real medal should still be in his possession. This one's a fake. What? You're telling me Kamoshida still's got the medal? Who cares? What matters is that we changed his heart. And anyway, if we had taken the real thing, that'd be stealing. I don't think we'll be proud of that medal anymore regardless. You let go of stuff pretty easy, huh? Wanna forget about my debt? That's different. 500 yen is a lot of money for a middle schooler, you know. Do you even still have that dolphin anyway? Dolphin? Stop digging that up! Back in middle school, we went on a field trip to the aquarium. Ryoji had spent all of his money on a souvenir, so I lent him some for the train fare. I said I was sorry, that was from my mom! Well, I guess I could call it even after all we've been through. Thank you. Anyways, we don't gotta worry about selling the medal off if it's fake. End of story.
Yes.
Count Shield will never be proud of that once-in-a-lifetime gold medal ever again. Depending on how you look at it, that punishment might be even worse than death for him. Might be a nice day to have so much time off starting tomorrow. For me, it just means more customers are even more work. Yay. Okay, well, where do I go to sell the medal? I don't know. Do I sell it at the store? At the gun place? Is that where I have to sell it? As far as I know, that's the only store that really could sell it. Anyway, I'm taking a bath.
Oh.
Whoa. Besides, we're not going to sell it to the fourth anyway, so we're fine. Dun, 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 dun. Charming, charm, charm, charm.
Charming. Right.
Wanna head back?
Yeah, sure, why not? Charm, 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 charm. Charm, charm, charm.
Okay.
Come on, we're going to pawn that medal today. Hey, you can hear me, right? Don't have any plans, you come help me out instead of sleeping your life away. Do you owe it to him? Just have to wait, hurry down and help him out. Sorry I kind of pressured you into doing this. And now for our next topic, Fall from Grace, the story of a dishonored Olympic medalist. Just recently, a high school coach admitted to his school that he had been prematurely abusing students. Given his prior Olympic achievements, this has caused quite a stir. What caused this habitual offender to suddenly confess those heinous crimes of his entire school? Police are hoping that the upcoming interrogations will bring light to this question.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that? My friends would come back from practice bruises all the time. It was scary, but I'm relieved that the abuse is finally going to end now.
He would touch me and stuff all the time. I'm glad I don't have to deal with that sexual harassment anymore. But I mean, I never told anyone. Hell, nobody told anything because, hell, who cares? There were some also rumors for sure. Not many people believed them, though. Like, I totally shocked they were actually true. At least now I can go to school without worrying.
Hey,
I knew it. This is your school, isn't it? Seems like it.
Jeez.
Things might be getting turbulent at school, but you need to just keep your head down, alright? More importantly, keep those hands moving. I've got some more stuff I need you to do. Yes, sir. She's really worked us hard. Us? Us? Did you see? It was on the news. No way the school's gonna be able to play dumb after that. I saw it too. Shino's name didn't come up, right? Not that I saw. I bet they wanted to keep that part quiet. I'm so glad. It's finally over then. All we gotta do is eat some tasty shit and put all this crap behind us. I'm totally looking forward to the celebration party. I'll try not to let you guys down. Right, we need to go sell the gold medal tomorrow. Even if the chief wants your help, make sure you turn him down, okay? Fine.
Make sure to do the dishes.
When I get back.
Just do it. Don't get cocky with me. Welcome.
Am I interrupting something?
Not at all.
The cause of the runaway train incident in the subway the other day still has not been found.
Interesting.
Police are hurrying to solve the matter as it may relate to the rise in psychotic breakdown incidents.
Oh, is that the thing everyone's been talking about?
Doesn't it make you curious? People who were living normal lives suddenly went mad or deranged out of the blue. Not to mention that it's happening one after another. Could they really be coincidental?
Nah,
who cares?
Leaving that aside, what do you have?
I'll have the house blend, please. Are you a part-timer? I'm surprised this place can afford one.
That's exactly the case.
Are you a high school student? Where do you attend?
Sujin.
Oh, someone I know goes there as well.
Oh,
I've
do
heard
you?
That things are rough right now. A teacher named Kamoshida confessed his crimes like he was a completely different person, supposedly. And it happened all of a sudden one day. Can a person's mental state change so easily?
No, not really.
Is my drink ready yet?
Coming right up.
Ha! Thank you!
Shall we go?
Alright, today's the day we turn in that medal for cash. You know some place that'll buy it off you, right? Well, as far as I know, the only place I can think of is the gun place. Like, where else could I sell this off, as far as I know? I mean, I don't think I can sell it here, can I? Yeah, I knew it. I was like, you know, just out of curiosity's sake, could I sell it? Central Street? That's weird. It normally let me go. Huh. Weird. It's weird that I don't have any many options now all of a sudden. That's weird. Where'd the velvet room go? So this is the place. Looks like it. Let's just take care of this. Wait, we don't have a search warrant yet. Just be patient. I'm sure we'll get one soon enough. So you'll never think about running off down this narrow alley. Uh-oh. Untouchable.
Huh?
What do you want? Why do you have this? Don't buy any fake or stolen goods here, kid.
Hey.
Hold on a sec, let me see it. Is this him becoming our confidant? I'm just not gonna ask where you got this. How's 30,000 yen sound for it, though? Works for me. 30,000 is then. Sweet. I honestly don't know if we could have asked for more. I'm fine with 30,000 yen. Take this with you. Thanks for selling me that medal. it up. Best not to open it. Just bring it with you next time you come back here. Got it. But you're so quick to understand. They're here. Ashura Iwa, yes. There are some matters we'd like to discuss with you today. Go, kid. Do you know why we're here? I don't know. Look for evidence? You tell me, Detective San. Watch your attitude! You guys gotta search me? Go on, do what you gotta do. What was that? An upstanding citizen's supposed to cooperate with cops, right? Are you sure that lead was legitimate? Could've sworn it was. You two hurry it up. I got business to run here. You bastard. Hey, you! Huh? What's in the bag, huh? Show me. It's just a regular old customer. You can check the tapes if that'll convince you. Show everything that's gone down here today. I want to be here when the detectives see the footage of me with the gold medal. Should leave. I won't let you get away with that easy. Show us what's in the bag. It's none of your business. Fuck the police! I said show it to me! You're talking to that kid, remember? Besides, he's not the one we're here to see. Ugh. Sorry, Detective San. Maybe next time, try not harassing my customers. See how that goes.
Grr. See ya.
Safe trip home, kid. Right.
Mm.
What are those detectives doing there? More importantly, aren't you curious about what's in the bag? Moral dilemmas. But you told us not to look. There's no harm in a little peek.
Okay.
Come on, let's open it up!
Hey, wait!
A real gun? Wait, I think it's just a model. It's incredible though, miles ahead of the one Ryoji had. Something weird about that place.
Hey!
Hey, Kiri, I just had a great idea. Should totally buy this gun from him later. I mean, it's perfect. Something this real-looking would work wonders in the metaverse. Anyway, he told you to bring it back the next time you came, right?
Now's our chance.
Should try striking a deal with him when we go to return it. Got paper bag. It's poo. Huh. Anne's calling me. Oh, hello, it's me. Oh, fuck. God damn it! Saw the news. You know about Kamoshida? It's got a lot of coverage. How do you feel? I don't know. The reaction's been bigger than what I was expecting. Guess I'm just surprised. I don't think we did anything wrong, though. I wonder if we helped those people speak up about it. That's possible. It's pretty amazing, huh? I didn't think we'd actually be able to do it. And yet, look at us now. This calls for a celebration. Let's meet in front of Shibuya Station by noon tomorrow. Don't be late. Oh, and did you pawn off that medal? You didn't forget, right? I remembered. Good to hear. I already made reservations. You should be really excited about the place I chose. By the way, I'm sure everyone's going to love it. Well, see you guys tomorrow. Sure. a restaurant of Lady Aunt's choosing. Finally, a decent meal. Hey, what are you thinking we're going to be eating? I'm hoping barbecue, because why not? Oh, I could go for some wagyu beef. It better be grade A. In any case, I'm surely looking forward to it. Well, are you gonna be able to even come in, cat? Because you know you're a cat and all.
Okay.
Big celebration tomorrow, so let's get some sleep. I guess. Nothing wrong with a little save, though. I'm gonna save right here. Thank you. Save completo. Alrighty. Well, time for bed, I suppose. We can't do anything else. I'm impressed by that Cassandra Lee Morris could do that. Good for her that she was able to like make that kind of voice. I'm impressed by all voice actors and actresses.
Oh, hello.
So good.
No wonder Lady Anne chose this place.
Of course it's good. This is a famous hotel, after all. Oh, yeah. I heard that the police are coming to interview some people at school.
Oh, great.
That's troublesome.
Our names are gonna come up for sure. People are spreading all sorts of rumors about us and Kamoshida. But we got him pumped up. I keep hearing stuff like, the Phantom Thieves really stole his heart.
Yeah, the Phantom Thieves!
People don't believe it, but some of them actually seem great.
Turn up the volume again. People are so loud outside.
The Phantom Aficionado website? Well done, Phantom Thieves. Now I can keep going, too. Thank you for giving us...
Hey, we're giving them hope! That's good!
Pretty cool, huh?
I was just desperate to deal with my own problems, but seeing people saying all this feels strange.
Yeah. Pretty strange, I guess.
Hey, what do we do now?
You good on time? You plan on eating? You good on time?
Huh? Oh, crap, you're totally right! We only got an hour to eat!
Just 50 minutes left!
Oh, I'm not gonna finish all the beef dishes at this pace.
I need to eat my way through the entire dessert menu!
Wait, what do you mean we only have a limited amount of time?
Look after our stuff. We'll snag something for you guys, too. Don't worry.
Okay.
Oh, man. God, melts in my mouth.
God, this is
seriously? Only meat?
Oh, my God. He's related to GA somehow.
And she's all about the cake.
So happy!
I'm just here with my flapjacks and my little beef.
Shut up! How much do you think one of these costs? I'll never get the chance to do this again! The Wilton Hotel Cake Buffet! I'd heard rumors, but I never thought it'd be so amazing!
And where's our share?
I didn't really know what you'd want, so I just grabbed you some beans.
Beans?
Beans?
There were some pretty bizarre things there, too, so we got you a variety of those.
Oh, great.
Bananas, preserved eggs, and some kind of
fried bananas is actually pretty good.
More beans?
What's with the beans?
Put so much on the plate that it got all mixed up, but it should probably still taste good.
This is just plain grotesque. Let's go. These two just don't know what fine dining means. We'll show them.
Leave it to me. What's that sandwich in the middle?
You guys watch our things while we're gone. Wait patiently for our return.
Oh, it's like a meaty explosion in my mouth.
Oh my God, Ryoji.
Oh, this part's cream cheese.
They're not even listening.
Nope. Can I just eat this soup that I have in front of me? Oh, if every celebration is going to be like this, I can't wait. As I'd expect from the buffet at a top-class hotel, the ingredients and varieties of dishes are crazy good. There's a reason it costs 8,000 yen. They have a lot here, but fish should come first. Let's fill our plate with all sorts of fish. Which table do you think they're at? Oh my God, I honestly can't believe that we're doing this. This is so awesome! Okay, fish comes first. Well... it looks like... there we are. Oh, look, there's the fish. I prefer it raw, but grilled is great too. I heard, my dear, the news about that Kamoshida fellow was absolutely dreadful. All right, that teacher at Sujin Academy caught doing such indecent acts. Shameful, really. Hold on a sec. They still haven't managed to solve those horrible psychotic breakdown episodes, have they?
I wish they wouldn't let themselves be distracted by such a thwarted scandal. Perhaps it's a sign of how peaceful this country is. I honestly pity those poor Shujin students, though. Huh. Sounds like the Kamoshira incident is the talk of the town. Shoot, they notice you. Just grab some food and act natural. On the plus side, we'll get to eat the food later. Did a chat like this end up in here? I certainly hope he didn't bring friends. I prefer my meals to remain hooligan free, thank you very much. Come on, let's go. So bad about kids coming to enjoy a buffet. I wonder how the other people here are reacting to the news. Let's find some food and listen in. Maybe there's some more people we can eavesdrop at the other table. Hey, it'll be a problem if they figure out we're eavesdropping. Let's pretend to get some food. Some dishes nearby. Ah, meat. I'm no Ryoji, but a meal is just not the same if you don't have any. I got distracted.
You really look at it. He's just an ex-athlete who overestimated himself. Should have just accepted his lot in life and quality and quietly done his job as a teacher. It's not even an incident we can take seriously. The whole story is pretty ridiculous. We should probably look into it, but we can also just let the low-ranking scrubs handle it.
Look into? Guess they're investigating Kamoshira? They don't sound very enthused about it, though. Grab some food. I get that part that's not too fatty.
Be arriving soon. We don't want to keep him waiting, so we better get going too. What is he going to discuss with the higher ups? Well, I'm sure it's more important than lunch.
They're dressed quite well, but they still appreciated me. I wonder how the other people are reacting to the news. Let's go get some food and listen in. Rice is incredible. It's the cornerstone of every great meal. Sorry, I got a bit carried away there.
Thanks for the news. We're really that good.
Oh, good. It was because it was about that teacher who sexually harassed his student, huh? Was it Kamoshira?
It's all about how you frame it. You've got to cater to the idiotic public. Ratings go up when you show them crude, sensational news and make it easy for them to understand.
How can you be so insensitive? The student almost killed herself because of that Kamoshira.
By the way, do you think these sudden changes of heart could be real? Well, that's...
Quick, grab some food. Oh, and don't forget the crispy bits. Because he had a sudden change of heart, he just confessed to all of his crimes?
Who knows? Sorry, but it's time. I have to go. I'll call you again after the meeting.
Change of heart, huh? I suppose can't be blamed for him seeing that. Okay. What else? Hey, on.
Seems so good. Even the cake.
Man, there's so much food here. I can't decide what I want. I am pretty damn sure that Ryoji is somehow related to Chie. Giant desserts. I guess that's the only thing I can get. Plus, it looks like bigger and more delicious, this giant sweet. I got distracted.
News travels quickly. It's already all over the internet.
You know the story about how Kamoshira got his ass kicked by some world-reforming heroes? Doesn't sound like a serious story to me.
It doesn't sound like a real story to me. Some of the details are pretty far-fetched.
Don't worry about it. We just have to do what they tell us to do. It's all rumors made up by school kids anyway. If it's gripey news, who cares if it's not true?
So they don't believe themselves, but they're making up stories to make the Phantom Thieves seem real? And they're doing it in front of the actual Phantom Thieves! Whoa, act fast and get some food! Make sure it's got a lot of whipped cream. What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I thought some weird kid was looking at us, that's all. Why don't we go? It's almost time for the meeting.
What's with this meeting? That was rude. Did you hear them? He said you were weird. I didn't think there's anyone else we can listen on. That's shocking. So many of the adults here don't seem like nice people. Now, according to what we heard, it seems most adults aren't very interested in the news about Kamoshira. Well, now that we've got a nice variety of food to our plates, let's head back to the others.
This is fun. I'm enjoying this. I'm really enjoying this.
Oh.
You brought a ton back. What do you think about coming up against some ritzy food? So happy. It's cute hearing that from someone like you. Just don't get too excited, got it?
Man.
You're the last person I want giving advice about that, Ryoji.
Wait.
Don't you think you're eating too much, Mona? There's no knowing when we'll get to come here again. Sure, but you guys brought back loads of food. It'd be a shame to let it all go to waste. Why don't you help them out, Ryoji? We should both help. Oh, me? I'm way too stuffed. I can't possibly help. She says as she's still eating the cake. Yeah, stuffing your face with cake.
Damn it.
Whatever. Akira, Mogana, let's deal with this ourselves. Feels like no matter how much we eat, the amount of food we have stays the same. There's still more? Don't give up. Let's keep at it. We did it. My belt feels multiple sizes too small. Yeah. This is a victory for all of us. That was a breeze. That was a breeze. Is your stomach the size of a freaking palace? Good job, you guys. How about one last dish to cleanse your palates? I recommend this seasonal tart. The grapefruit has both alluring sweetness and a tangy sourness. Stop. I don't want to hear about sour stuff. Brr. This isn't good. I'm going to go to the bathroom. Please carry me gently.
Wait.
My, look at that table. I must not normally have the opportunity to eat such exquisite food. Only imagine what their parents must be like.
Huh?
What was that?
Damn it.
Don't got time for that. Come on, let's go. Yeah. Oh, I love this.
I'm stuffed.
I totally panicked when I saw the closed for cleaning sign at the bathrooms.
Oh, great.
You were talking big about eating until you puked, but you really did puke. Are you some kind of moron?
Yeah, he might be.
Same goes for you. What floor was that restaurant on?
We came up to get here, so it has to be on a lower floor, right?
What the?
Oh my god, are you serious?
There's still no update on the case.
That's the guy!
Excuse me, but why are you so involved? It's not something you should be concerned
with. That's the guy that we pushed!
I don't care about your opinion, you incompetent buffoon. When I say pick up the pace, you do it!
Hey, you're cutting in line!
What do you want?
Just apologize.
We're in a hurry.
Oh, I'm sorry. So you can butt in front of other people if you're in a hurry?
It seems the customer base has changed since I was here last. Have they started a daycare?
What?
Sir, we don't have time for this. I know. Don't bother with them.
That voice just now. That's the guy. That's the asshole.
The hell was with that bossy guy?
Shouldn't we head back down?
Yeah, but that dick really pissed me off. He wasn't even hiding the fact that he looks down on everyone.
Don't lose your temper over this.
I just can't forgive shitty adults like that.
That man's voice. Yep. Sound almost like the one from back then.
What's wrong?
Just a little bit lightheaded.
You not feeling good?
He almost never eats well after all. Plus, I'm always stuck eating canned cat food.
Yeah, that sir bullshit makes me sick. Damn it.
Yep, that's the guy. Fuck. He's the non-final boss.
What took you so long?
Why are you all pissy?
Sorry. I had a run-in with some woman a second ago. She bumped into me, but then said it was all my fault when she dropped her plate.
Sounds like a real bitch.
Yeah. Thanks, though. But the restaurant workers all looked at me with this disapproving expression. I wonder if we're out of place here.
We are. Oh, it feels like this.
Hey, Morgana.
What is it?
Anyone could have a palace, yeah?
Anyone with a strong, distorted desire.
Same for them having a change of heart if their treasure gets stolen?
That would be the case.
Why are you bringing this up all of a sudden?
We had trouble earlier, too. These selfish shitheads who just look down on everyone else. I was just wondering if we'd be able to change those kinds of people, too.
Kinda?
You mean, you want to continue as the Phantom Thieves?
Why not?
I've been thinking. We put a lot of work into changing Kamoshida's heart, but nobody believes in the Phantom Thieves. Plus, those guys who had no other choice but to just deal with it are thanking us. Us, of all people!
I mean the pants. Plus sight?
I agree. If we ignore people who are in trouble, I'd go back to being the same as I was before.
Aww.
Well, that's true.
I should have saved before. I should have ended the part before
you
started this so well.
Tutelage. There's nothing we can't accomplish as Phantom Thieves.
Shouldn't we be able to help him out?
Didn't even think of such a possibility. Huh. But if it's true, then with that power we may be able to help people out.
But that means we'll have to fight shadows again, doesn't it?
Indeed. That can't be avoided.
I'm sure we'll manage.
Yeah, we'll manage.
Right.
I want to help people. Even though people are shit to me.
Even if you guys are still just fledglings, this means we're an actual organization now.
Fledglings? That's actually pretty fitting for us.
Alright, it's settled. We're gonna catch all these shitty adults by surprise and make ourselves known to the world.
Are you okay being our leader?
Of course!
No objections here? I can't handle all that responsibility stuff.
Where's my say in this? But Lady An made the recommendation, so I'll allow it.
Well, should we decide on a name for our group? I just went with Phantom Thieves of Hearts last time, but don't you think a real name would be cooler?
Ooh, I've got it. I want it to be something both cute and luxurious sounding. Let me see. How about the Diamonds?
I'm getting the real Little League baseball feel from it.
Well then, here's my suggestion. How about Tilefish Poilé?
What?
That's what I ate earlier. It's commemorative, no?
Hell no, you idiot!
Hell no, you idiot!
You decide for us.
Your team name may be seen by others when using network services. Please be cautious not to enter any personal information. Furthermore, please do not enter a name that can be considered offensive. I mean, I love the Phantoms. Well, Phantoms, huh? I feel like that's what everyone goes with. Not that I don't see anything wrong with it. Hold on. I want to see if this will work. I don't think. Well, that might if I don't put spaces in. Oh my god, where? Here we are. Heart. I'm a shitty speller, so I have to make sure I spelled this right. Thieves. Ah, perfect. It works. I mean, it sucks that I don't have, Yes. There we go. Heart Thieves. I'm finished. I think that's good.
Huh. That's not bad at all.
A good name. For a rookie.
Oh, shut up.
We going with that?
It's okay.
Well, now that the name's set, who's our next target?
There are tons of rotten adults and all. Why not just stick to targeting big names?
Like a CEO?
Yeah, something along those lines. If we go after some bigwig, it's gotta get on the news, right? Don't you think more people would believe in us if we did that?
That's not a bad idea. For you, Ryuji.
True. If we become better known, we might be able to give courage to a lot more people.
Yeah.
I don't really like the idea of just picking someone out of the blue, though.
Yeah.
Let's narrow it down to someone we can all agree on, then.
Hmm. So we need a big wig we decide on unanimously.
I like that unanimous decision part. It's like we're making some kind of pact.
Now then, this is the official formation of the Phantom Thieves organization.
Oh no! Our time for the buffet ran out.
I guess we'll just have to talk more tomorrow.
Oh well. Uh-oh. I guess, like, so you've formed the organization, blah blah blah. Sorry about that, I sneezed.
Another world in which people's distorted cognitions take shape? Stealing treasure to change hearts? And on top of that, a talking cat told you all this.
Believe what you will.
Honestly speaking, that all sounds absurd. It's hard to believe that this is even worth listening to.
And
still, it can't
still
be considered nonsense when parts of it align with Kamoshida's confession. The same goes for the testimonies of the officers who arrested you.
Mm-hmm.
But so be it. At any rate, you mentioned something more important. These two other accomplices, besides this talking cat thing that appeared in your story. From what you've been telling me, they're students at the same school, aren't they? Very well, I'll leave it at that. Let's continue on. There are many more events that I must inquire on. Lies and false accounts are eventually exposed. The next to receive a calling card was this individual, a master of Japanese arts, Ichiryusai Madarame. It's even more incomprehensible than Kamoshida as to why this man was targeted. Where did you come to know him? And how did you learn of his crimes when you weren't a victim of them? Start by telling me what you all schemed.
Fine. Summary of the story has been updated to this point. If it allows me to save... Oh no, I'll go into the evening, so... Well, we spent all our money at the buffet, but we officially established the Phantom Thieves, so it was totally worth it. Yikes! Phantom Thieves, huh? I'm liking the sound of that. I hope we can really help people. I'm curious about the Phantom Aficionado website, too. I wonder who made it. No clue. More importantly, you see the survey on there? I don't know how I feel about it. Yeah, there was this approving ratings thing. But it was only at like 6%. That's better than I expected. I guess it's not too bad if you put it that way. But don't you want to get it higher than that? I bet it'll go up tons if we keep targeting it down big targets. It's pretty damn exciting if you try and think about it like that. You know, you're actually right. Well then, let's keep working hard from this point on. Alright guys. Prove your existence to society! Yes. Alright guys, I'm going to end the part here, so thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you liked about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And I mean, I might actually end up cutting this into two parts. I'm not 100% sure. I don't know. I mean, it feels like it's been over an hour, but I don't know. I might decide to cut into parts, or I'll just call it something different than what I had. So yeah. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you liked about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know, what name would you have gone for? Like, how I went for Heart Thieves. If you stayed with the Phantoms, that's perfectly fine. I probably would say that too. Oh, I just thought of a good name too, for the Phantom Pain. You know, minus the part. It'd just be Phantom Pain. That'd actually be nice. Oh well. So yeah. Anyway, as always, guys. So yeah, just let me know what name you picked or what name you would have gone with if you were doing this. As always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RBG Kim Kid Twitter, are in there too. I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time.